Oh my God. Was it a deceptive facade? A falsehood that I could not put my finger on? Witness an angelic being something better than me, telling me what's running probes of essence, rest can set me free. Easily taking my hand, she led me to my promised land. Falling into an ancient time, I realized I was a man, and nothing more than a mortal in a portal, in a dream, in a flash. The second you took me to the future took me into the past. And I laughed, but I saw how much I've changed in this life of struggle. It was kind of hard for me to look back into that deep, dark tunnel. I cried to the purple skies and let me fly away like an eagle. All I wanted was someone to appreciate me, not to be regal. And the seagulls spoke to me with an incredible sense of love. And I realized how trivial everyone's life was. Her advice was better than anyone's, but she said it without words. And I looked at the world around me and I realized it was absurd. And I felt the surge of energy leading me into the right direction. And I realized I'd learned my final lesson.
Polarized before my eyes, aided in my mind's pollution, amidst the world's excuses. I saw what it is to learn, so I burned creative juices. They sent me off to college, thinking thoughts would be abolished. My polish while gaining knowledge, I sent the stars a message. In conference, settle nonsense, quickly granting needed leverage. But the stars travel far to tell me nothing new. I start enlightenment, what they presented I was hip to. From my wonder years, the advice was only to stay true. That was the final lesson, man, I got gypped, dude. But in the long run, I feel that my beliefs were reinforced. And now when I speak my mind, I'm able to read and force. In this search for higher learning, I can get higher learning. And even without drugs, you can get higher learning. Hair up aspire, thirsting from consummation to mental wealth. And all along I had the response, maintained straight through the self. In a way one could say this revelation, the God sent blessing, a gift from the cosmos to pose the final lesson.
By flowers, cherry blossoms made me in the perfect twilight. Last thing I knew, I was falling. That would explain my eyesight, blurred by tears. A liquid manifestation of books burned over the years and revolutions lost. I see what my resolution brought. A clear mind and a solid heart, swimming in this blurry limbo of thought. Gliding between the lines of Hemingway, marks an imaginary dialogue in this serene scene. Now joined by an instant call, and a butterfly named Betterfly. The crooked cucumber directing my eyes to a fettered sky, but why? Shoshin, you're close to the reason, you've done the reading, but all the words in the world couldn't bring you to this beautiful meaning. You possess the key to those shackles. I search my person passionately, emptying every pocket until I find I have no key. But somewhere in the searching, a faint memory, the final falling blossom settles me. I recall the words my father said to me when I was younger. Brennan, the precious present is everlastingly under within, deep in the skin, sleeping among the anger, the sorrow. When you're suffering, the thought pattern is fading. My life is a shackled painting, and all these years I've had this key critical to my emancipation. The painting is now unbound, and a perfect blue engulfs the canvas. A message, not of the senses, but deeper, my final lesson.
I'm a blind person.
I was born without sight, my optics are black holes, so my mind moves without eyes to act as axles. Imagining three dimensions, each of which you take for granted, pleading to discover the colors of hovering planets. Constructed a universe with one verse of my perception, with a rotation that'll reverse while certain seasons session. In my version of the world, color is unfounded folklore, and racism is a belief that the least is spoke for. My world is a dark utopia where buildings reach the zenith. I enjoy the sight of sex, despite the fact I've never seen it. Even though it might seem my scene is seamless, it takes several thousand words to see a sea of seashells. My inner vision is vivid, painted with vigorous strokes. I've never seen light, but I'm getting this close. Creating landscapes from the sound of music's mellifluous notes. My mind's wrestling with specimens, it's a meticulous host. Basic shapes were explained to me as an infant. Now given descriptions, I position polygons in an instant. I don't make much cash, but I'm blessed with an open mind. So tell me which one of us is truthfully broken blind. I'm a blind person, a fine version, a rhyme merchant. Over time, I've come to find your minds can find worse when you lack the insight. Cause your eyes are designed perfect. Cause your eyes are designed perfect. I'm a blind person, a fine version, a rhyme merchant. Over time, I've come to find your minds can find worse when you lack the insight. Cause your eyes are designed perfect.
Cause your what?
Cause your eyes are designed perfect. Words are my pathway to vision, coupled with senses. Vocables have broken through the smuggling image, so in effect, I'm good with speech, very verbose with verbiage. I picked up the microphone and did hip-hop a good service. I speak volumes in one sentence and make your balloons inflate. Write my rhymes in braille, you have to feel how I communicate. Placing the parallel planes, parables, and paragraphs. Putting what I say on paper, when those with eyes won't bear the task. I'm giving the blind man's view and grabbing your ears as fast. Sometimes I wish it was deaf as a method to clear the trash. I've never seen a book, a mirror, or family. I can never drive an automobile and change the antifreeze. I'll never overstand all wars or deeds the clan did. I can only hope you point me the right way when I walk this damn stick. I cherish my perspective, for I see deeper than eyes do, and hide its meaning in words like you with haikus. I'm a blind person, a fine version, a rhyme merchant. Over time I've come to find your mind can find words when you lack the insight. Cause your eyes are designed perfect.
Cause your what?
Cause your eyes are designed perfect. I'm a blind person, a fine version, a rhyme merchant. Over time I've come to find your mind can find words when you lack the insight. Cause your eyes are designed perfect.
Cause your what?
Cause your eyes are designed perfect.
Eyes wide shut, open to the world I used to visualize. My retinas approach visions the darkness once did disguise. And I eagerly got out of bed and looked around my apartment. Amazed by the smallest things, I grasped my sheets to harness the world around me, whose colors were overwhelming. I gazed out the window to see several soldiers selling drugs to children. A small sky that hugs the building. A generation of people with feelings hidden in ugly shielding. Seeing this, I realized this world lacks direction. And behind that idea was a need to see my own reflection. And so I peered into the mirror, drawing near to a sense of purpose. But disgusted with my appearances, feared this sense is worthless. I was unattractive with acne that hadn't cleared up, and I wanted to murder the nurse that had always given me haircuts. I saw myself ugly and instantly less of a human. I sacrificed myself to see and rest in communion. The insight is my preference, and in my best defense, I grabbed the mirror and shattered its excellence. Grasping the perfected masterpiece, foreshadowing that I would make my eyes the casualty. I threw the mirror through my dreamscape, shattering the glass menagerie. I threw the mirror through my dreamscape, shattering the glass menagerie.
Ripping mics, chasing money and women. When you think of it, life in itself is a death sentence. But the sentence is a run on you, write it with three dots. While I live mine, I'ma raise it up like tube socks. My heart beats to the same rhythm, slaves handed their work hymns. So running through my blood are the souls of these jerk men who run the libraries in search of the truth. Living under a glass ceiling while we crave to raise the roof. I've saved the truth for the children of the future. Post my commentary on church doors like Martin Luther. Have the heart to shoot you, but I'd rather hug you and build. I'm not the next man who'd rather slug you and steal. I'm here to speak my mind, I gotta love to instill. All for a revolution, but I love to just chill. Life is only one word, ain't enough to reveal. In a peace to service quest, in the mind we conceal. Everyone thinks I think, but thoughts to leave you lonesome. Most find accepted thought, and if not, then they'll just clone some. I walk the rainbow bridge and the stars with Thor and Loki, trying to see Nirvana in life of the sights. The Reaper smokes me.
Message 1.
What's up, Mike? How you doing? This is Jenny, just calling to say what's up and to see how you be, even though I already know. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Tuesday, 2:16 p.m.
Icon, the Mike King, 24-hour MC. Yo, hip-hop's supposed to be fun, so let's have some fun real quick. Yo. In a minute you won't exist like red eye for blind chicks. Even that cat from Jedi Mind Tricks said I rhyme sick. The fine print, MCs are either victims of pages shooken off battery. I'm the illest icon at Brooklyn Academy. A crook in the battle scene. Kill foes with abstracts, took them with strategy. Get outfoxed by the summary and detailed by the details. When I get to the icon conclusion, fall off like crackly nails. I mold microphones until they're cold and tempered. I'll dilate your person, make you a swollen member. You frontin' like you platinum, biting with golden dentures. The Mike King is in 10 years like launch on holding tenure. I'm icon, the Mike King, a pipe bomb that might sting. You need to buy my EP and siphon the right things. See, I make my syllables rhyme in minimal time. Perfecto named them compounds for your liminal kind. I belittled your lines, made them dots and blips. My name is avoiding your lips as much as Freudian slips. I'm over your head, you're devoid of the gift. Icon, hold the position, you so annoyed you switch. You say I never heard of you, how'd you get on here? Cause I got more kickback than shotguns and lawn chairs. With telekinetic phonetics embedded, poetic rhetoric in the present tense is evidence of heaven's sent benevolence. I'm appealing to you, but I felt the settlement. My text connects to X, that's many styles to level it. Don't neglect to notice this flow's eclectic focus, thrown in reckless doses at bros with senseless motives. I rewound time to pound lines for sound minds and incorporate anonymous crews and sound rhymes. I hook my brain to PC and hack my mind for punchlines. Or I go back to the future and bite myself sometimes. I burn words and serve verbs when jousting. Only said like four times if words worth is counting. If you wonder who troubled you, Bubble Crew sending down drop bombs, see www.indieground.com. Okay, press rewind, you know the joint is sick. Icon, the Mike King, never open off points and clicks. Level X, eclectic focus, anonymous INC, sound minds, Icon, the Mic King. Peace.
Yo, you want me to go after that? All
right.
I'm smacking wacky cats for bombs, and I'm smacking these cats with syntax. I smack herbs. I'm so ahead of the game, I go around the world backwards. I kick flows off the top of the dome, rocking the zone. MCs couldn't see me with binoculars on. I'm illmatic, real trunk. Reverse the earth and reveal maggots with ill tactics. Off the top of the cerebellum, cats is whack, I dare to tell them. Crushing them with flows and prose for those bros that arose from their depth after I killed them. Resurrection, MCs wanna test to me, I'll cut them across the middle with my name with the second letter. It's a C-section, MCs best win. Flipping flows as freestyles, I'll shake the earth and freeze tiles. I'll leave you on the ice-covered ground, it's a freezed aisle. MCs can't freestyle, when I freeze styles, I can't speak cause my tongue is frozen. MCs I crush with lyrical skills in full motion. Metaphors I said before will dead a hole with rhymes and metaphors. It's a predator to shoot you off the roof. It's a freestyle off the doggin. MCs on going down like toboggans, making weird sounds in the background like my man from Sound Minds. Re-round
down.
MCs can't see down lines cause my rhymes will sit you down, split you crowns, and I'll split through rounds of rhymes. Those lines of mine is divine, and I'm past the rhymes. I kick flows. Map of the New York subway in front of me, I stun MCs. So when I kick a line going down from the LES to the upper town, I snuff a clown with rhymes because I ride on one train. One sane MC can't step to this. I'm wrecking kids on nexuses, disconnecting this like Staten Island is to the rest of the boroughs. MCs know my flow's thorough. I don't know what I'm talking about because I'm not from New York. MCs are like chewed pork and I spit it out because I don't eat it. MCs can't see this icon seated. Completed flows with rhymes and complete sentences. MCs can't step to me. They need apprentices. And I'm like the master path, the whacker rapper. MCs can't step to me. I'm so advanced the aliens skip the past chapters. So where are you reading in the index? I've been next like self-index, the holding strong with a Greek grip, it's like a contradiction. Icon,
hold it.
Ill, matic, crush flows, bust those MCs who can't step to this. I'm pulling your card like you forgot to say uno. MCs like sumo, stepping in the ring with the mic king. I'm striking like lightning, I'll take your tithings and offerings. Having kids going back and forth like a hacking cough is coming off like nonstop. I come off nonstop. It's an acronym. Once again, I have to say peace to Pakistan because it rhymes nice. Icon's nice with the microphone. Excite the zone. I might just clone myself so I can have some composition. Actually, some competition. I'll break you down to your composition. Battling your molecules. MCs can't see the MC who crushed those blows with pros for those. Break rhythm, cataclysm. MCs, I give them verbal aneurysm. Can you? Can't mess with this. I'm crushing kids and disconnecting quick like when my real player don't play right. I spray mics on satellites. You can't battle right. I crush them seeds and break them down into elements like magnetite. This holding it, frozen kids in my right hand. I beat you with the mic stand and smack your hype, man. You can't mess with this. I'm disconnecting.
The mic king.
The mic king. Smack any fake icons. Anyone. Playing real over the one thing that I can. I shook and battling seeds. I crush them with flows that you can't compose with a pen in hand. I'm bidding man, bidding men with rhymes and sentences. And since it's this kid to break MCs backwards. Can't remember the rhyme scheme, so I can't flip it backwards. This mystic, twisted, gifted, shifted. MCs can't step to me. I'll write your name on toilet paper. Now you're on the shit list. I break backs and spines with lines of mine because I spit rhymes that run around you in circles and then stop and smack you in your head and say, that's not hip-hop. I come off like flip-flops running in circles. MCs, I'm stunning these gerbils who's just whack as possible. I'm smacking
yo,
just spitting flows with my man Kyle L with sound minds. We pound rhymes into the ground until they grow something from the underground that's like sowing seeds into the ground like tractors. I got a hard drive like Max Tour. If you're like some cat in the computers, you'll get that. I'll flip raps and spin backs. Cause we are ill rhyme team. I pass it to my right man, Kaheem. Yo, I doubt your left. Yo, pick it up, sir.
Yo, boy, talent, what's the deal?
Yo, definitely, hello? Definitely.
Yes.
You want me to do something now?
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Yo, you wanna get in this, or you want me to keep blowing?
I'll let you go another one, and then I'll take up after you. You can leave it off to me.
www.mb3.com/SAKKOFA. The Mike King and I.
Independent Records Society.
Michael Milken. Cause there's nothing the kid can say to impress me unless he speaks upon life. Leave a swan dive from field to monogram. This song will slam and disturb magnetic fields. So sonograms are recrafted with my logo. Hell, your mom's a fan first and foremost. Releasing a terse verse that'll disperse and foreclose all the circus poor pros. Hormones ought to be saved for better expenditures. Let the placenta burst. That was your realest diss.
You can do better than that.
I better pretend to hurt than play you long in a Howie t-shirt. This is a jettison call. Your girl needed sexual healing and I got the medicine balls. A telekinetic weapon in fraud. Repping them all. Anonymous cat's name. You, handy scapegoat. Follow the sacrilegious, a pack of midgets acting vicious. But the role was taken. I'm an Ebola raven, paving the road to sell your soul to Satan. There's a toll to pay him, your pockets are linted. Good thing you're utterly worthless, let the novices print it. Same go for everywhere, now breeds and flocks. Offer me props, off cinematography stops. Dropped in a mahogany box with no escape. You're scared of the dark and claustrophobic. I represent society, every thought's corrosive. Same cat who lost the motive when malpractice suits arose. Rumors of a homeless god, I gave truth to those. Spinning a generic disc, chapter reverse from bent scripture. Leaving the whack folks when the backstroke gets cement mixer. Let the lens blister. Transmissions quickly fade to black. Screw misogyny. Just give me sickly phrases that beta slap. I'll take it back and make a track on Betamax. Put it in a time capsule with a note to face the facts. Then place a map behind the photo with you and your girl. Just to illustrate how easily I can ruin your world. Essay to white collar criminals. Giving you the breath to live. Cause I'm more interested in expressiveness than depressing kids. The lesson is learned. Testament, testament's destined to churn. Excellence is a goal and obsession is in the soul. So now you know. Icon and I gonna track equals SDKFC/Beatjackolantern3. Your fantasy has been realized. Succumb to the sensory overload. Essentially, cats claim a distro were meant to be dope or so. Yes. Whatever happened to the plan? Enthusiasm dwindled. The wolf woozy works of woe with the woozy madam spinners.
I'm in the beginning, the end of the fantasy. Synonymous in the energy giving me mentally sentencing a paragraph. Meaning spit visually. SDKFC recon member file the basic packs. Send you head first to a stack of books and force you to face the facts. Icon holds down the fort. sink over tick over bars, press them into shape in order to keep the game intact. Diversity fits you, keep your receipt, I'll let you take it back. You couldn't track me in my lines, my runaway train of thought was highlighted for all to see on Subway Station match. You're not an MC consumer, know your role, cause that's your place in rap. It seems my alien mind needs a daily enzyme, or else my brain will decline from shame in the flames of pain. Pertains to the stranding aim and its planes failing design. Just to set it straight, we make you think we elevate the devastate, and that's the reason so many ended up dead. Heaven's gate, so think it's probably wise for me to stop these lies and minds to keep my feet on the ground. Cause when I kick rhymes, I open portals in space and time big enough for body slides. If I caught you sleeping, I took over your physical form with the methods of quantum leaping, and that's the reason you woke up screaming from fear. In prison that autumn evening, my proper verse drops to rock the earth with socks to girth. You rap nothing fully, you get shot up at both sides, pop a smurf.
Wasn't a word missing?
Well, I'm an abstract artist, well known for spilling the pain. From my rhyme scientist, let's play filling up. When dealing up, I'm shielding my building the skill in the and if you couldn't fit it in places, ace lace to blank fake with scattered spray paint on a Saturday late. Rhyme pattern slate faint for the latter day saint. We splatter fake waste. The icon on blast intercepts, mics on the path for the set, sights on the task of internet, life forms a mash, I'm busy net, wipe off your ass and send a text right towards your path. The mic king's intellect writes morbid math. Beatjackolantern 3, brought to you by Sankofa and iCON, SDKFC, massive. Simulacrum and command you assimilate. Your limited mind is at the end of its prime, so I'm spitting him his pants to icon dishing enzymes. I'm home controlling you for vocables, spoken through token booths, Verizon rhyming rules, showing you what you're supposed to do. The feet of earth spins fastest with level X. But when we let me leverage, you're left with a settled beverage, pop was flattened. And at the same time, the avarice madness met a hazardous practice. Systematically, we shattered three majesties tragically, but erased the events so these MCs can keep their sanity. With powerful positions, we planted poetic pictures, perfectly placed and painted with potent pigment, and erased the word light from its presence in every sentence. Erased the word light from its presence in every sentence. Erased the word light from its presence in every sentence. Erased the word light from its presence in every sentence. It's over. The end of the simple nonsense. Giving a minute out into ethics in your subconscious. The beginning of your ending. Written in ash and embers. The X level of the rhyme. Far past with the past considered. Obsolete, obviously. Icon, ominous being. Welcoming apocalypse for the populace. Promise to thee. One dimensional punchlines. The jig rhyme schemes and nonsense content. Erased from design to clean. I too eat them seeds. But all my physical matrix tastes. Complacent and faceless. Done at the basic paces. I said that you change arrangement. Complaining and blame the plaintiff. You could be as ill as me. I'm saying it's a shame. It's latent. That's a mouthful. I doubt you'll catch correct. I'll staple you the labels governing faster than revealing the LMC. But Fed Express said it best. You're dead and next, but you suck so effortless. I bought up the schematic and planted it in inanimate objects. Through a process and lost it. A caustic faucet flow shower over your head. And an alien sequence that's off you because it's dead. It's over. It's the end. The end of the simple nonsense. Giving a minute out into ethics and your subconscious. The beginning of your ending. Written in ash and embers. The X level of rhyme far past the past considered. It is my mission to obliterate you all by splitting cryptic fiction that'll penetrate your skull. You out of harvest, garbage artists who chart a target and walk lethargic towards it. I know the thought presses behind your rhythm selection, so I can't take the soul from your sentence and essence. Impotent, insolent, innocent, imminent shield, the lyricist masterfully passing these raps, these passion capacity, devising your demise dastardly. Reread your MC text, the rules are now stricter. You're the reason crowns don't think the best MC is not the victor. Take this as the warning for molding your flow greater. This is your only warning, I'm prone to show omegas. Take this as a warning, I'm molding your flow greater. This is your only warning, I'm prone to show omegas. Omegas, 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 omegas. It's the end, it's over. The end of the simple.
over for all of you. It's over. It's the end. It's the end. It's over. Over for all of you. It's the end. It's over. It's over for all of you. It's the end. It's over.
Message two.
Yo, this is Mr. Styles. I'm going to speak to you about something. Give me a call back when you get the message out.
Tuesday, 4:19 p.m.